While the Bible is a divine, the Word of God, human, the book of Isaiah, book, so is Messiah, a divine, human person. He's divine, for he is God in the flesh. He's human, because he is in the flesh. And so just like Messiah is the God-man, so the Scriptures are a divine, human book. And because it's a divine, human book, it's without error. And because Messiah is a divine human being, he's without sin. The parallels are all there, and it only serves to emphasize the words are trustworthy and true.